The Nigerian Army has marked its West Africa Social Activity, also known as WASA, where social activities are displayed to herald the end of the year. At this year's event, Lagos State Deputy Governor says the Nigerian Army's commitment, dedication, and discipline have been their hallmarks in the fight against insurgency, banditry, and terrorism. PLUS TV Africa's correspondent, Destiny Momo, has more.
It is an evening of entertainment, of cultural heritage and display of various tribal dances, social displays, competitions, exercises and performances by talents in the 149 Battalion. The Deputy Governor of Lagos, ably represented by Commissioner for Housing, Morufa Kinderu Fatai, said the government appreciates the Nigerian Army for keeping the nation together.
Well, its message is simple. We need to encourage them, we need to appreciate their patriotism, and we need to make sure that at all they be sure that the civilian populace are appreciative of all their effort in making sure that the security of this country is protected.
The commanding officer, 149 Battalion Major Bakori Abdurrahman, who was host of the day, spoke on the significance of WASA.
WASA, as it is known for short, has been in existence from the time past, and we will not kill the tradition of the Nigerian Army and will bring it, which has come to stay. It brings about the ancient time when the colonial masters will go to fight war and they come to sit together after a victory to marry together with their friends and family and loved ones. That is simply a summary of what it means.
Awards were given to outstanding officers of various camps. One of the highlights of the event was the campfire, which was witnessed by the guests. Destiny Momo for PLUS TV Africa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.